Hi, I'm Bob Goodlatte, and I represent the 6th Congressional District of Virginia, which includes Roanoke, Lynchburg, and the Shenandoah Valley. And I'm very proud of the fact that my district includes very many colleges and universities. In fact, I think there's only one other congressional district in the entire country that has more than the 22 accredited degree-granting two-year and four-year institutions. So the Education and the Workforce Committee is a very important committee for me to serve on behalf of my constituents and the many colleges and universities that I'm proud to represent here in the Congress. I'm also very much interested in serving on this committee because of the need to reform our education system in the country, particularly with regard to the interference that many local school districts have suffered at the hands of the federal government. In my opinion, education is between parents and teachers and local school boards, and they should have the maximum amount of flexibility to decide how to meet the needs in each school system. Educating our children is very, very important and very, very challenging, and oftentimes the regulations that come from the federal government are too heavy-handed. The original intent of No Child Left Behind, for example, was a good one, of trying to create more flexibility for our local school systems and greater accountability. But Virginia has an outstanding accountability system with our standards of learning that was created at the state level. We need to make sure that that works well and that the state has the opportunity to not have to become entangled in very costly very inflexible regulations that they're now experiencing at the federal government level.